Do you see a conflict of interest when the current board is considering a contract with Teach Americas and you as a former executive of Teach Americas?
No, actually, I do not see that as a conflict of interest at all. Essentially, Teach for America is a wonderful organization, and I believe that once the contract is reviewed, that we will make the right decision in the best interest